Okay. And I believe we are live now. Just make sure everything is working correctly. Tweet it out, Facebook it out. Okay. Looks like everything is good. So we're gonna go in, and today we are starting with the Poke Cup Master Ball, depending on if, you know, get followers and such. Okay, joy. I don't know why. With Pokemon Stadium, it occasionally loses the signal, so that's just something we're gonna have to deal with. We'll use rental Pokemon because mine aren't that great. So yeah, and let's see. So we're gonna start with Sandslash. Kadabra. It's Kadabra. Nope. Gengar. Starmie. Electrode. And Articuno. Okay. Check something I should have. Okay, no, it's fine. Revelo just changed some of the their layout, so I'll have to. Okay, so what do we have here? Oh, and we lost signal there in, which is really annoying. Sidebar. Okay. Let's do this. So, okay, we're gonna want Kadabra here. Hello, Sailor Hope. Welcome to, stream. Okay, Articuno should be a good choice. And Gengar, Electrode. We'll send out Starmie. This is okay.
Pokemon Tournament Poke Cup Master Ball. Who will be the master trainer to win it all?
Okay. So how are you doing, Sailor Hope? Just do a Psychic.
Savage Attack.
How's the audio sounding? My audio and game audio. Sounding all good?
Down already! There's been major action already! Oh, it's Poliwrath!
Yeah, I pretty much got this one.
What's this? Whoa! Looks like a bad Pokemon choice! Wow,
which office? American? British? Another version?
There's a distinct difference in the number of remaining Pokemon.
Good to hear. I had to switch some programs around recently for audio, so I'm still, you know,
the remaining Pokemon
always worried about
three to one.
how it is.
The battle has become one-sided.
Three one-hit KOs. That's what I'm talking about.
And there goes the battle!
Continue. Yeah. Give it time, though. That's just the start. Okay, so here we have... Okay, there's some electric... Right, sidebar... See, some electric types, some grass types. So... Well, we want Sand Slash against the ground types. Against some grass types, we want Articuno. Actually, no, we're gonna reset. We're gonna send in Kadabra first, then Sand Slash and Articuno. That way we have, Kadabra will be good against some of them as well. That way we're not sending in something and then... Yeah. Ooh, Thunder Wave. That's fine. That's fine. Well, yeah. Okay, so now we're switching to Sand Slash. Well, the nice thing in here is you can only one of your Pokemon can be paralyzed at a time. Which means I don't have to worry about my other Pokemon being paralyzed now. Hidden Missile. Okay, that's not bad. That's not bad at all. And then we want to use... I'm going to use Dig. Double Edge. Okay, how much damage will that do? Ooh, critical hit. But Jolteon will take damage too. Yeah, paralysis can be really annoying. But my Kadabra was just in, so that regardless of which one came in first, I wasn't bad. Okay, see now switching to grass. No! Zapdos. That's a problem.
Oops, that's a miss.
How
will the swap Pokemon fight?
Seismic Toss, I guess, because ground can't hit flying. Ooh.
What'll it do? Whoa! This one missed too! Neither one is conceding an inch.
This battle's not going my way yet.
What's this? Yeah, it's a hit!
Yeah, I think it's a little...
A decent hit! The intense battle continues!
I'm switching back to Kadabra. Yeah, it's a little late for new Pokemon Stadium or whatever on the Wii U, but hopefully something on the Switch. Although whether or not it'll be able to connect to the 3DS in any way, I don't know.
How will this swap affect the outcome?
So my question is, I don't know, I'm paralyzed. If it's going first anyway, that's fine.
They strike fighting poses.
Yeah, if the Switch can connect to the 3DS at all, I would love one that'll then connect to Sun and Moon.
What's next?
Okay.
Bat is down. The crowd's excitement is building over
it's
this
gonna...
battle.
Oh, it's... It flew up high, Joy.
It flew up again.
It's gonna miss.
What's it do? Oh, the attack missed. The heated battle rages on.
Yeah, I know it's gonna finish me off and fly.
Here comes the aerial attack! That's a good hit! Wow! Going down! Which Pokemon is
Sandslash again, I guess.
Now. Here's a Pokemon game. How will the type difference affect that? The commands are issued.
Yeah, flying. I made the right choice now because Swift will hit it no matter what.
What's this? Yeah, it's a hit! Neither one is conceding an inch.
Problem is, this is going to finish off my Sandslash, right? How much damage is it doing? Critical hit, yeah.
Hit the weak.
Okay.
Okay, I already come out. The number of remaining Pokemon. Oh, it's Articuno.
So Articuno can take out that no problem.
One Pokemon against three. The battle has become one-sided.
Nice beam. It doesn't.
They go in.
Gets paralyzed though.
What's that?
I mean, as long as it still attacks, I'll at least finish off. Nope.
It's paralyzed on the spot.
So I can finish off the Zapdos as long as I can get an attack in. Although, no, this is probably going to finish me off.
Here it comes. Thunder!
Oh, it missed.
Oops, that's a miss. Ice beam.
Okay. Thanks for your belief. I just need to finish off two more with my Articuno. That's paralyzed. And now we have the Jolteon. Okay,
Here's a Pokemon. It's one Pokemon against two now. The combatants are making sparks fly.
Ice beam again. Oh, it's using Thunder, but it might miss.
Whoa!
Nope.
That's the weak spot.
Oh, I survived though. But I'm fully paralyzed.
On the spot. There's a big difference in HP.
Double edge. Yep.
Double edge.
So thanks for your belief. Sadly, it wasn't enough. But I still have to continue yet, so.
And there goes the battle.
Yeah, see, the Tangela would have been no problem if I could have. I need to think this through a bit better. What we're going to do is send in the Electrode first instead. Actually, wait, what are Gengar's attacks don't help. We're gonna see if how this is gonna affect me.
Begin round two.
We're just gonna start with a Swift. I expect. Hey, Michael. Welcome to the stream. Okay, that only does 19 damage. That's not much. Well, you know what we're gonna do? We're gonna self-destruct.
Fireworks are
feel like that. Yes, use thunder.
What will it do?
Ooh, critical hit. Critical hit. That's fine. Did it again.
Oh, it's thankful. It has to make up for
right,
lost
sidebar.
How will the type difference affect that?
Oh, and hey, Michelle. There we go.
They're staring each other down.
Swift. Can I use fly, Zapdos? I dare you. Poses. See, Swift doesn't care if you're in the air.
What's this? Boom! The heated battle rages on! The commands are issued.
Ooh, critical hit. No, that's fine. We're good. We're good. Tangela? I always pronounce it Tangela. Huh.
The Pokemon are entirely different types.
This is where Articuno's job comes in.
They strike fighting poses. The Pokemon returns to its Pokeball. Oh, it's
okay, I need to sub to Grand Keys next. I got myself Amazon Prime. So I'm gonna use my free sub on Grand Keys there. Enviosity, I've never, or Enviosity, or however it's said, I've never actually watched before. Well, no, that's fine. We're okay.
It's paralyzed. Neither one is conceding an inch.
You use Mega Drain if you feel that's what you have to do.
What's that? It's not very effective. It's paralyzed on the spot. One still raring to go, but the opponent appears beat.
Growth. What does growth do? Oh, it's special increased.
It's pumped up in
that's fine.
Special rating.
You're not gonna survive this.
Savage attack.
Okay.
There's only one Pokemon.
This is looking a lot better than the last one. Ooh.
Oh, it's Venusaur! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The tenth battle continues.
Okay, Leech Seed.
Leech Seed! Yeah, it's a hit! It's building energy for the next attack! The heated battle rages on!
I don't emulate. I mean, I'll use official emulators like Virtual Console or whatever, but I'm all about doing things legit.
There's a big difference in HP. Still improving its state. It's paralyzed on the spot. The intense battle continues.
That's fine. You go on and not attack.
How's that? Thank you.
Fortunately, I did lose a guy, so I don't get another continue here. But it is what it is. I'm a quarter of the way through. Okay, what's next? The juggler? Okay, we've got a bit of an eclectic mix here. What do I think would be good here? We got a psychic, we got a poison ghost, we got fire, we got fighting. We've got ice psychic and we've got normal. Kadabra definitely seems. Because Kadabra will be good against Gengar and Machamp. So we're sending Kadabra in. Starmie, what does Starmie have? Ooh, Surf and Thunder. Starmie will be a decent pick. Kuno, Sand Slash, Electrode. We'll send an Articuno. Oh, finding games isn't too bad for me. Like, eBay, you know. Yeah, there's can be expensive, but. Ground is super effective against fire. Or is it rock? Or maybe both, I can't remember. Yes, you counter my dig.
Awesome counter. Miss the target. They're both being caught.
Oh. I'm like, oh, is our speed the same? So now I was he going first? No, but that would have been nice.
Oh,
okay. That works.
What now?
Yeah.
There, it's a hit! How will the SWAT Pokémon fight?
Okay, use strength. It's okay. Ooh, critical hit. Survive. I didn't survive.
That didn't take much!
Well.
We're waiting for the next Pokemon. They strike fighting poses. Oh, it's Articuno! The Pokemon are entirely different types.
I don't know if this is the right call.
It's building energy for the next attack!
Surf.
What's that?
Okay, that's not bad. Yeah.
A decent hit.
That's the thing with Metronome. It can screw me over or it can help me out. Both. When enemies using it and if I use it.
What's this?
Okay. So that's not too psychic.
What'll it do?
Okay.
That's a good hit! Neither
you know, I'm gonna use Ice Beam and hope I freeze it?
What now? Yeah, it's a hit!
No, okay, use Strength.
What's that?
Ooh, critical hit.
There's a distinct difference in the number of remaining Pokémon.
Okay, Starmie, my last chance.
There's only one Pokémon against three.
Here, one use.
Become one-sided.
Surf should finish it off.
Ride that surf! No! Oh! It's down!
Okay, what does he have left now? He has them. Okay, Jinx.
Oh, it's Jinx! One Pokemon against two now.
Thunder.
The combatants are making sparks fly.
If this hits, I'm okay, I think.
Vigorous attack.
It hit. Ooh, yeah, okay. Hit. Lovely Kiss. What does Lovely Kiss do again?
What a lovely hit.
No, not good. Not good.
Oh, it fell asleep. How will this snooze affect the battle?
Wake up, wake up. No.
Fast
counter? Okay, that's fine. Use counter while I'm asleep. That's a good strategy. I approve.
Fireworks are flying in this battle.
Still fast asleep. Keep using
counter.
Ooh. Super Fang. Is that the one that does half? One.
What's this?
Yeah.
Hit.
Okay.
The crowd's excitement is building over this hot battle.
Wake up, wake up. Or woke up.
Woke up.
Use counter, that's fine. Just keep using counter.
Whoa,
although, not this time.
What a furious battle. Here it comes. Thunder.
Okay.
Yeah,
it just still didn't paralyze. Fire spin. Ooh.
What's that?
Like, it's not very effective, but it's trapping me for a couple turns.
Neither one is conceding an inch. The attack is still continuing.
Yeah, two legendary birds going at it. It is kind of a big deal.
Sparks are flying in this heated match. Savage attack.
Okay.
Good hit. Oh,
okay, we got.
Now.
And then the other one was a Magmar, right? Is that the other one?
We're down to one Pokemon aside.
Yes.
There's nothing left.
Okay, we got this.
There's just
probably.
Pokemon aside now.
I attack first. I use Surf.
Right,
that should finish it off in one hit.
How's that?
I hope. Not quite. It used rest. This is fine.
It's taking a quick rest. The intense battle continues.
We've got this. Like, I don't think we can lose this now. And a critical hit. We win. We got this.
God, it's a one-hit wonder.
Oh! I can't believe we pulled that through on that. Continue. Okay, what do we got here? So basically what we want here is electric is good against almost everything. Oh wait, Starmie has an Starmie is good against everything here. So we're sending Starmie first. Electrode and Articuno. Yes. This one we should be doing alright against. We might be able to get another one shot. Thunder. Ooh. That's the problem. Ooh, okay. Okay, we're doing a risk here. Switching it out. But I think this will be good. We just have to see if it's... Oh, if you're psychic. That I was not expecting. Okay. 75.
How will the SWAT Pokemon
Thunder. It goes for... Oh, it's switching out. Okay, he's switching to one of the, ones that's... Yep. So Psychic does nothing. Or not Psychic, Thunder does nothing. Get his ground. Well, it's not a miss, it's just...
How will this swap affect the
outcome? Just Articuno.
Here's a Pokemon change. Oh, it's Articuno!
Okay, Seismic Toss.
What now? Yeah, it's a hit! Will this Pokemon
Ice Beam.
Swap change the flow of battle?
You're switching out. Switching... Oh!
The trainer's changing Pokemon.
Should've done... Oh my...
Oh, it's Omastar! What'll it do?
I am okay with this.
There's no fighting back while you're frozen. They're staring each other down.
Okay, we're gonna switch back to Electro. No.
Oh, there's going to be a change of Pokemon.
Oh, which did you change to? I made a mistake.
How will the SWAT Pokemon fight? Another Pokemon change.
Yes, use Earthquake, which is useless against my flying Pokemon.
What's this? Miss the target. How will this swap affect the outcome?
Ice Beam. Oh, and you're not switching. Excellent.
Ice Beam. Perfect.
Well, do you want? Yes.
Swat! Take it down with one hit.
Okay.
Which Pokemon is coming out?
Storm.
Here's a Pokemon change. The Pokemon are entirely different types.
So now we want to switch back to Electrode.
The commands are issued. The Pokemon returns to its Pokeball.
Who's going to use Thunder? Excellent.
What's that?
Not very effective.
It's not very effective. Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of
battle? Meanwhile, my Thunder will be super effective as long as it hits.
Here it comes! Thunder! Wow, that's an effective hit!
So now you just have your frozen Pokemon that is weak to my Electrode.
There's a distinct difference in the number of remaining Pokemon.
Involve a lot of switching around, but not only am I winning, I'm winning without losing a Pokemon, so I get an extra continue. I feel really good about myself right now.
How's that? Oh, nothing but air!
No, it won't.
Sparks are flying in this heated match. There it goes. Perfect.
Bye bye. Perfect. Yay, extra continue. And we're halfway through the tournament. So we're gonna continue against a channeler or medium. Okay. So what do we have here? Ghost, Cloyster. I apologize that sidebar thing keeps popping up. It loses a signal. I don't know why it does that. Only does that with Pokemon Stadium. Not with any other game. Not even any other N64 games. So I don't know why it does that. Okay. Against Starmie is good against everything except the ghosts. Kadabra will be good against the ghosts. Electrode is good against a lot of these things, so which one do I want to send in first? Maybe we'll send in Starmie first, then Kadabra. Electrode.
We're in the last half of the tournament. Things will get white hot. Begin round 5.
Oh.
They strike fighting poses. Vigorous attack.
Okay, yeah. Not bad, not bad. Confuse Ray. Possibly excellent. See, this could now work to my advantage, or... because I could finish it off without any damage myself. Yep. The confusion didn't do anything, so... Oh, I had a critical hit last time. Ooh, psychic.
What's this?
Is Starmie part psychic? Okay.
There's a big difference in HP.
More to juice. No, Eric, you made a mistake.
It shook off its confusion.
Swift always hits, but it's normal, so it doesn't affect ghosts. That was a mistake on my part.
The intense battle continues.
But it's okay.
How's that?
It's okay. We're still in this.
No!
Check out the Gengar.
Pokemon will be fighting next.
Cloyster.
Oh, it's
okay.
Cloyster.
So against Cloyster, we know we want to use Thunder.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3.
And we should be
two.
Faster than Cloyster, so we get the attack in first.
Still up in the air.
And a critical hit.
Whoa,
nice.
Like
very nice.
Pokemon choice. Wow, take it down with one hit. There's a distinct difference in
very
the
distinct. Very distinct
Pokemon.
Difference. Ninetales. So surfs up, Ninetales.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-1. The battle has
been. And we even go first.
Savage attack.
Will we be one hit KO or will.
Wow,
it'll take
hit.
A second hit. Confuse Ray. Okay.
What'll it do? It's confused!
So now it just depends on if. Excellent, we win.
There it goes. Kapow! Major death. Oh,
and we get another continue now. We didn't even need to switch out from Starmie.
And there goes the
So you have two continues in reserve now. We're up against Tamer. Okay, so we have Tauros, Snorlax, Rapidash, Kangaskhan. Okay, again, Starmie's gonna be good against everything except the Snorlax and the Tauros. I mean, like, super effective. It'll still be decent against those two, I think. Kadabra's just a good choice in general. Articuno, not so much here. Gengar, maybe? Sure, we'll toss him Gengar. Okay, Vaporeon, excellent. So, Thunder. It has 207 health.
Here it comes. Thunder!
That's unfortunate. Aurora Beam. Not very effective, though. Earth Head attack spell, that's fine. We're not using attack, we're using special. And I just noticed again. Right sidebar.
Oh, the attack missed.
What? I missed again?
What now? It didn't do much damage.
Okay, now.
Flying in this heated match.
There we go.
It's sharply effective.
Ooh, it did 99 damage. Okay.
What's this? It's not very effective. The intense battle continues.
This is gonna take two more. Oh, you're switching out. You're switching out. What are you switching out to?
The Pokemon returns to its Pokeball.
Oh, that's fine. What are you even thinking with that?
What's that? There, it's a hit. How will
Surf. What are you thinking?
Right, that's Surf.
What is the strategy here?
No, this like, Pokemon looks wrong. Wow! Go down! What will the next Pokemon be?
That very well might be, Michael. I don't really
know. The Pokémon are entirely different types. What'll it do? Severe hit!
Hyper Beam? Yes, you use Hyper Beam. See how that works out for you. Okay, it worked out alright for you. But just momentarily, because...
We're waiting for the next... Pokemon.
What was the initial one that it had that it switched out? I don't know, send out Kadabra. Kadabra's good.
They go into battle poses.
Oh yeah.
Oh, it's
yeah,
Kadabra! Nice. How will the type difference
so
affect
we just want a psychic?
What now? Good hit! Oh! It's down! There's only one Pokemon left.
Kadabra won't have any trouble with it, probably. If it does, we still have Gengar on reserve.
The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The tenth battle continues. What's this? Yeah, it's a hit.
Yes, you use Hyper Beam. See how well that works out for you.
A savage hit.
See, it did not work out very well for you. Kadabra is still here to finish the job. Okay, we didn't get a perfect, but we didn't use up any continues either, so we still have our two in reserve. As we're going into, are we going to the final battle now, or do we have two more? I think we have two more yet. Yes. Okay, so psychic. What do we want to use here? Electrode, Starmie. Articuno? No. Kadabra, Gengar. Sandslash. Kadabra, I don't know. Yeah, you seem to be right. It's why I'm going into and out. Into and out of battle that it does it, so. Thunder. Okay, critical hit. That's good. Psychic. Okay, that's fine. Okay, you also got a critical hit, and your critical hit finished me off.
That was quick. Down already. There's been major action already.
Starmie it is.
They go into battle focus. Oh, it's Starmie. It has to make up for lost ground. It's two Pokemon against three now.
Ooh, you go first. That's
this
bad. That's bad.
Still up in the air.
Okay, it's not very effective. That's fine.
That is that.
No, it does not use the round.
There, it's a hit.
That didn't even.
The crowd's excitement is building over.
Did not use the booster pack. No.
What's that? The attack wasn't effective. There it goes. Goodness. Oh, is it down and out? Which Pokemon
is
coming out?
Yes, which Pokemon indeed?
Oh, it's Starmie. We're evenly matched at two
Thunder.
Pokemon aside.
This is gonna end badly.
Oh, I
do psychic.
Now.
This is maybe not gonna
What's
end
this?
Badly. Oh.
That is down.
I can't watch.
There's the attack. Oh, the attack missed.
Yeah, no, I've lost this match.
In this heated
unless that could psychic miss. I don't even know. No. Doesn't matter. Kadabra is unlikely to be able to pull out a win here.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
Luckily we have those two continues in stock, so.
Oh, it's Kadabra! It's one Pokemon against two now. The tenth battle continues.
Dig.
The commands are issued.
That's no fun.
It's burrowed underground. The heated battle rages on. It's still improving its state. What now?
Yeah, no. The 12.
Fireworks are
okay. We're gonna use psychic and. Yep, you're using Surf. Of course you are.
How's that? What'll it do?
It's not very effective. It still does more damage than Dig did.
What a furious battle!
And my Lord is special, which means I'll do more damage, and it'll do less damage.
Savage attack!
So if I'm very, very lucky, I might be able to beat the Starmie.
What next? That was weak. The crowd's excitement is building up.
Oh, I made a mistake. I should have used Recover.
There it
Kadabra has Recover.
Should use that.
Critical hit, critical hit, critical hit, critical hit, critical hit.
What's this?
Wasn't critical, but I. Oh!
It's finally taken down! Both combatants are down.
What is the final one? Okay.
Oh, it's executive! There's just one Pokemon aside now. The battle is coming right down to the wire. It's restoring HP. What now? The special stat is down. Neither one is conceding an inch. Now. It's restoring HP.
Okay. Problem is I don't have a good attack to use against it.
What'll it do? Special bat is back. Sparks are flying in this heated match. It's burrowed underground. What's that?
It's gonna finish me off for the sake.
What's this?
Oh yeah, yep.
It didn't do much damage. What now? Whoa! That's overpowered!
Yeah.
It goes down after a short ride!
So we have those continues. Okay, so. I don't think that was the wrong Pokemon to use, though, so.
Come this far.
That was very nice.
What will the other side do? Heavy damage! The crowd's excitement is building over this hot battle!
No, I was not the tree.
It's a swift attack! Boom! Oh! Is it down and out?
Okay, good work, Electrode. So far, so good.
Oh, it's Alakazam! How will the type difference affect that?
Thunder.
They go into battle.
Oh, maybe I should use Thunder Wave.
There it goes!
Nope.
Miss the target! What's this?
Ooh.
And the weak spot! Wow! Go down!
Just because I'm very wooden doesn't mean I'm a tree.
That defeat means a Pokemon swap. They strike fighting poses. Oh, it's Kadabra! We're evenly matched with two Pokemon aside. Neither Pokemon is backing down. What's next?
Okay, 7, 8.
What now? That was weak. What a furious battle!
So the battle of psychic
the commands are issued.
It has.
What'll it do?
Ooh, critical, not good. Yes.
What's this? It didn't do much damage. The intense battle continues.
Now switching, we'll just give him a free attack. Well, I'll learn you, Pokemon's bangs, Michael. I'll learn you, Pokemon.
What's that?
Okay, Starmie.
Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Starmie! It's one Pokemon against two now.
I can't watch.
The battle continues. What now? That is bad. Savage attack! Watch the reach! The crowd's excitement is building over this hot battle! The combatants face each other.
Okay, once again, I think I'm good against...
What'll it do?
I can finish off, I think, the Alakazam. Let's see how much Swift does here, yeah. That's all going to depend on what the remaining Pokemon is. If it's the Charizard, I might be able to win. If it's, what else did... There's a Charizard, right? That was him? Nope. Okay. Okay, here's how I'm going to win. If I go first, the Thunder, and it hits, and it paralyzes. Okay, so far so good. Yeah, we're screwed. But again, I don't know what we can do that'll be better. Yeah, let's try Articuno instead of Kadabra. I don't know.
Final! No one wants to lose having come this far.
Okay. First of all, what we're doing is Thunder Wave to paralyze it. Okay.
What will the other side do?
That's not good. That's very not good.
There's been major action already.
Starmie.
Pokemon against three now. This battle is still up in the air. There's the attack. Oh! It's paralyzed on the spot.
The Let's see how much battle continues. Did, 41, so. Okay.
A decent hit.
A bit more.
What's that?
Okay.
That was weak. Sparks are flying in this heated match.
Although he's not switching out, that's probably possibly a good sign.
That's a good hit. Oh, it's down.
Okay, we took that thing out.
Pokemon is coming out! Oh, it's Zapdos!
Okay, now we're screwed.
The Pokemon
we're screwed, 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 screwed. Surf. Paralyze makes him slower, so I always go first. And it has a chance of not attacking. Miss.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
I'm wishing I did have Kadabra here.
It's one Pokemon against two now.
Ice Beam.
The tenth battle continues.
Miss.
Whoa!
Oh, I survived. Freeze it. Please freeze it.
Ice Beam.
Or faint it. Fainting it is even better.
And it's down.
Okay.
We're down to one.
All depends
Pokemon
on what that last Pokemon is. Me and Starmie.
Oh, it's
Starmie.
There's just one Pokemon aside now. The battle is coming right down to the one.
Nope. Maybe I survived this. Nope.
Good hit. Is it down and out? And there goes the battle!
Well, that happened. We did not use this Gengar at all, so we are going to exchange it for something. What does Beedrill have? Needle. upgrade. Because those psychic Pokemon were the problem, so we want something with bug attacks. Unfortunately, bugs don't have a lot of great attacks. Yeah, we'll just toss in a Dragonite. Dragonite's always good. Okay, so we're back to the beginning. What did we use as a start here? Yeah. Kadabra, Starmie. Articuno doesn't really matter. See, this first battle is a piece of cake, as you remember. Well, Michael, you weren't here yet, I don't think.
Savage attack! No! This Pokemon looks wrong!
But Kadabra is technically a psychic attack, and these are poison and fighting types, all both of which are weak.
There's been major action already!
To psychic.
The Pokémon are entirely different types. What's this?
Whoa,
look,
yeah, pretty much freaked
Pokémon
you.
Choice.
Ooh, oh. Or not.
Gone! It's a one-hit wonder. What Pokémon will be fighting next? Go into battle potion.
I think you jinxed me there.
How will the type difference affect battle? Ride that, sir! Round zero! Class! Go down! There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Primate! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The 10th battle.
I'm still gonna win this, it's just.
There's the attack!
When could my continue?
A savage hit!
Ooh. Words are one of the most powerful things on this planet.
And there goes the battle!
Okay, what do I want to use here? Yeah, this is where I wanted, yeah, we're gonna send the Dragonite first, then we're gonna use the Articuno for some of those and Sand Slash for others. Oh, you know, I probably sent in the Kadabra first last time. That probably would have been better.
Round two.
Oh well. We're just gonna use slam. Welcome to the slam zone. I don't know what.
What will the trainer do now? There, it's a hit. Fireworks are flying in this battle. What's that? What's this? Boom! Sparks are flying in this heated match!
I feel like I've made mistakes. Many mistakes in my life.
Here it comes! Thunder!
Many mistakes in this
That's
match.
A good hit. Oh! It's down! Which Pokemon is coming out?
Oh, Sandslash, obviously. Well, that's... you know... good here.
Oh, it's Sandslash! It has to make up for lost ground. The Pokemon are entirely different types. They strike fighting poses.
Using double edge now? Really?
What now? Yeah, it's a hit!
Doing your... okay, whatever. And if I lose again, I think I'm actually going to switch to Pika Cup and then do the Poke Cup Master Ball as what I'll do if I hit 60 followers. What?
What'll it do?
Oh, it missed. I wasn't watching.
Big miss! Pow! That's an effective hit! Oh! Is it down and out? We're waiting for the next Pokemon. Oh, it's Tangela! How will the type difference of
Articuno
combatants face each other? Oh, there's going to be a change of Pokemon. Oh, it's Articuno!
And you're using Stun Spore to paralyze. Of course you. Because of course you are.
Oops, it's paralyzed. Will this Pokemon?
Well, I'm gonna use Ice Beam, so I might freeze you. Growth. Okay, pump
it
up your special.
Special rating.
Yay! Not fully paralyzed. Critical hit, Squirt Factor. Will it finish it off? Yes, it will.
Gone! It's a one-hit wonder! There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
Yes.
Oh, it's
executive. Maybe got this.
The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The tenth battle continues.
Okay, Leech Seed, that's good. We can work with this. I should have used Sky Attack, but well, maybe.
There, it's a hit.
We'll see how this does. If I freeze it, I've won this.
Savage Attack.
I didn't freeze it, but I did over half health. Okay, so that's good.
Neither one.
So as long as...
they go into
okay, Mega Drain, that's fine. It's not going to be very effective.
What's this? That was weak.
I win.
There it goes! It's doubly effective!
I win. Okay. Oh well, it's 11 o'clock already. Well, let's keep at it. Okay, this is the one where we wanted what? What did we send him last time here? Starmie. Kadabra. Or is it in Dragonite again? I'm much more efficient at dealing with sidebar popping up now that Bank might find out to me when it happens. Just never noticed. Quite realized. Yes!
Awesome counter! Missed the target! The crowd's excitement is building over this hot battle! Here it comes! Thunder! Yeah! It's a hit!
Guillotine. Ooh, miss.
That attack is totally ineffective. Fireworks are
okay.
Flying in this battle.
Oh, you're did have a ground type. Nope. Gengar, that's fine.
What'll it do?
Nice, very nice.
Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle?
Okay, we're gonna want to use Surf here.
Ride that Surf! There, it's a hit!
Hypnosis. It's gonna...
Hypnosis.
Oh, I failed. That's fine.
It didn't work.
Don't make the mistake of using Swift against a Ghost type again. Surf again.
They go into battle pose. What's this?
We might want to switch to Kadabra, but we're gonna see. Okay, no. Oh, but Barrage, that's fine.
What now?
Yeah, that's fine.
No! Neither one.
And another Surf should finish it off. In which case, we go back to whichever one that was switched out earlier, which I'm blanking on. Okay, good. Good. We got this.
Oh, is it down and out? There's a distinct difference in the number of remaining Pokemon.
Jinx, that's what it was.
We're down to the last Pokemon. The remaining Pokemon count
and
is 3
Thunder.
To 1. The battle has become
one-sided. Ooh, this could have been a mistake, because it could miss.
There it goes! Missed the target!
Fine, went. Ooh, that's not good. That's
what
super effective.
Pow!
Hey, Hawaiian Punch!
The intense battle continues!
Damn it, Hawaiian Punch. You know Greninja isn't in this game.
Savage attack!
How are you doing today, though, Hawaiian Punch? Perfect. Thank you, I am perfect. You're not subbed. I don't have subscriptions. Not yet, anyway. What did I want here? I wanted Starmie, Electrode. And Articuno, Kadabra, Dragonite. We'll toss in Dragonite.
excitement is building. This is round four.
Surf it up.
Whoa!
I'm doing pretty good, Hawaiian Punch.
No,
especially after this one-hit KO. I love that, because Rhydon is a rock ground type, and water's effect is super effective against both, so it does 4x damage.
The remaining Pokemon count is 3-2.
Ooh, it goes first.
Up in the air. Vigorous attack. It's doubly effective. Damage attack.
Nope.
That's a miss.
Switch to Electro.
Excitement is building over this hot battle. Oh, there's going to be a change of Pokemon. Oh, it's Electro.
Hydro Pump.
What's that?
Why would? Huh?
How will the strong
what is
Pokemon
its...
fight?
Whatever. Because I had a water Pokemon in here, so Hydro Pump wouldn't have been very effective. Why would it have done it? Like, now it's whatever. Oh, I missed.
What now? Miss the target. Fireworks.
I'm gonna use Swift, because it's slow enough that Swift should finish it off, and Swift is a guaranteed hit. Except against Ghosts, as we realized earlier.
That's a good hit. There's a distinct difference
okay,
in the number
left?
Of remaining Pokemon. Oh, it's Ulvastar. The remaining Pokemon count
Thunder.
Is 3-1.
Should finish it off.
The battle has become one-sided.
Assuming it hits.
There's the attack.
It missed.
Oh,
Ice Beam.
What'll it do? Yeah, it's a hit. Oh, is it down and out?
We're so we're just gonna start me back out.
Here's a Pokemon.
Now,
the remaining
hopefully
Pokemon
your Thunder hits.
The combatants are making sparks fly. What's this?
There we go, and hopefully we only need one Thunder. Oh no, we need two. Hydro Pump, what are you- I mean... I'm low enough that it finished me off anyway, but still, I don't know what you're thinking with that.
Oh, it's down.
Okay, Dragonite.
One Pokemon aside.
Do your thing. The only problem is we know that Omastar has, Ice Beam, and Ice is super effective against Dragon.
There's just one Pokemon aside now. The battle is coming right down to the wire. Here it comes.
Okay, good, we
Thunder.
Hit. We finished it off, we won. Okay, we can breathe now. You can breathe Hawaiian Punch, it's okay.
And there goes the battle!
We have one continuing reserve yet, so I'm not completely screwed over. Okay, this is... What do we want here again? Start me out first. Dabra out as well, and Electrode.
Things will get white hot. Begin round five.
Yeah, there's a. There's no Mega evolutions in this one either.
Vigorous attack! No! Flash of confused red! It's confused! Sparks are flying in this.
I don't like switching out because that gives them a free attack, but I think we're okay in this case.
Kadabra.
Yeah, we're okay, because Psychic is... that's fine.
What
not
now?
Very effective. Not very effective against me. But when I use Psychic against you,
will this
it's super effective. Oh, you're switching.
Oh, there's going to be a change of Pokemon.
Lapras, okay, okay.
What's this? Goodness! How will this swap affect the outcome?
We're gonna switch to Electrode.
They go into battle poses.
Blue Cherises.
Pokemon returns to its Pokeball.
Or Charisse. You guys are your Confuse Rays. Is that like this trainer's gimmick?
How will the SWAT Pokemon fight? They strike fighting poses.
No, don't hurt yourself in your confusion.
Whoa! It attacked itself!
Ice Beam. Of course.
Savage attack!
Ooh.
Heart blow.
Okay. Electrode. You and I have pattern differences. But you just need to use Thunder and not hurt yourself. Damn it, Electrode. Starmie. Starmie's coming out.
Here's a Pokemon game. It's two Pokemon
Thunder.
Against three now. This battle is still
okay,
up
now.
In the air.
Hit.
What'll it do?
Good, 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 good.
What now?
Okay. Starmie, you know what you're doing though. You're not gonna fall into the same trap as Electrode, right? Damn it, Starmie, you're supposed to be better. At least Ice Beam isn't very effective against Starmie.
The attack wasn't effective. The heated battle rages on.
Okay, good, no longer confused.
It shook off its confusion.
The attack missed.
Thunder!
Because why not?
A
and a critical hit.
Oh, right. Both Pokemon are exhausted.
Are you gonna hit this time?
How's that?
No. Why would you hit?
Missed the target.
Dragon Rage. Mm-hmm.
Dragon Rage.
Mm-hmm.
That's a good hit. Oh, is it down and out? There's a difference in the number
okay,
of
Kadabra.
Pokemon.
You got this.
There's nothing left in reserve.
Got this, Kadabra? You got this.
There's only one
Psychic.
Pokemon against three. The battle has become one-sided.
Good job. And finish it off. Good. Okay. Kadabra, you can turn this around.
What Pokemon will be fighting next?
How many does the other trainer have left? Foot. See, this is where, you know, our guys with Thunder would have still been nice to have.
One Pokemon against two.
But Psychic it is. Psychic.
It'll
still do. Well.
What's that?
Okay, 66. Yeah. Supersonic, because it failed. Kadabra won't have any of your confusion nonsense.
What now? The bear hit. Oh, it's
that's right.
Both come back down to their last.
Is Future Sight even in this first gen?
There's nothing left in the dirt. There's just one Pokemon aside now.
I feel like Future Sight is a game from or a move from later generations.
What's this?
Okay, that's fine.
Savage attack.
There we go.
Wow! Going down.
Yeah, my roommate and girlfriend are back there. And my roommate's kitten is back there as well somewhere. Okay. Three more matches. Maybe we're all confused. What did we want in this battle? Starmie? Kadabra and Dragonite. I feel like that's good choices, and we need to go.
The field is thinning out. We're into round six. They strike fighting poses.
Nice, nice. 74 plus 74 is. Okay, if we survive this. Okay, we can finish it off. Excellent.
The intense battle continues.
You're inside the house, Michael. Your house, I mean, not mine. So I assume you're in your house. Okay. We've got this battle, I think. Because that was one of the two that Starmie wasn't super effective against and finished it off. Okay, so see, now before round we could just use Thunder against. Assuming it hits. Was it the one that we kept missing last time? Oh yeah, it missed, of course. Hyper Beam, sure, why not? Okay. Now Thunder, hit this time, please. Luckily that's recharged, so we have. Okay. Three misses in a row, of course. Yeah, it's not very effective, but it doesn't matter. Thanks, Michael. Are you in Hawaiian Punch's house? Okay, Kira, no.
That defeat means a Pokemon swap.
Kira.
Oh, it right had.
The Pokemon are entirely different types.
I'm thinking of moving all of my equipment down to the basement for future streaming.
And it's down.
which I might do on Friday since it's Remembrance Day, so I don't have to work.
There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Remedix! The remaining Pokemon stock is 2-1. The 10th battle continues.
Moves first. That's okay. He'll need a recharge now.
Is
my what? What's my next one? Kadabra.
One Pokemon aside.
Yeah. And his.
Oh, it's Kadabra. There's just one Pokemon aside now. The battle is coming right down to the wire. Being unable to move hurts. What now? The heated battle rages on.
Excellent. Now it's only a matter of if I survive this Hyper Beam or not. And of course it's a critical hit. Yeah, I have one continue though. So I can try again from this battle instead of having to start over. Starmie goes in first. If I want to switch out anything else. What do you think, Andrew? Or anyone in chat? If I don't decide quick enough.
What moves does Sand Slash have?
Actually, Sand Slash might be a decent pick.
Seismic Toss. What level is it? 50?
Yeah.
Seismic Toss does damage based on your level, I think, doesn't it?
Maybe.
So I think it goes to 50. Starmie is obviously awesome.
Yeah, Starmie is going in first. Because it...
It's good against...
Because it has a it has Surf and it has Thunder. So...
Honestly, I think Dragonite's a pretty good choice.
Yeah.
Just because the sheer power level.
Yeah.
And it resists.
Do you guys see a Pikachu or a Greninja out there? And then Kadabra again?
I think Kadabra's pretty good. Articuno might have good stats too, but there's two fire people.
Yeah.
And,
and water. Water.
And water. What moves does Articuno have?
Ice Beam, Sky Attack, Razor Wind Substitute.
And do Articuno.
Okay.
Round 6.
You guys probably notice I just stopped hiding the sidebar when I'm selecting. Articuno or?
Dragonite.
Okay.
They go into battle post.
Yeah, I don't have a Squirtle either. Thanks, Michael. It's in this game, but I'm not using one here.
No! This Pokemon looks wrong! The intense battle continues!
This is really high special defense. Actually, this game probably the same.
Special is for both attack and defense.
They're staring each other down. They strike fighting poses. What's that? There, it's a hit. What's this? Whoa, looks like a bad Pokemon choice. There's a big difference in HP.
Slime can also has a chance of paralyzing it. Face each other. Of course, that could just miss completely.
Oh, the attack missed! Rolls with cross line. Wow, that's an effective hit! Oh, is it down and out? Which Pokemon is coming out?
Rock Slide will really hurt Particle. And yet, Ice Beam could just win. If you freeze it solid.
If I freeze it.
Pretty sure they never get unfrozen.
They don't.
The commands are issued. The commands are issued. What now? Yeah, it's a hit!
Okay, we survived. We have another shot at it.
Neither one is conceding an inch.
Oh, yeah. Did it. Okay. So we took out the Snorlax of death.
What Pokemon will be fighting next?
Okay, Vaporeon. Switch to Starmie and hope my Thunder is hit. Which they generally don't have against Vaporeon.
The Pokemon returns to its Pokeball.
No, attack falling is fine. I'm not using attack. I'm not using attack with Starmie.
Will this Pokemon swap change the flow of battle? Savage attack! Oops, that's a miss. What'll it do?
Like, Swift is the only thing it has that uses attack.
But it knows that Swift would never miss.
Yeah, Swift, no. Well, I didn't make the mistake earlier using Swift against a ghost. I still came back from that, but I was just like, oh wait, no. Because I was just thinking, oh, it just has a little bit of health left, I just want to use an attack that I know is going to hit. Excellent. I don't know if you guys can hear my roommate talking from off-screen or not. If not, these conversations are probably sounding a little weird. Because, of course, it can never be, you know, fully paralyzed.
That was me.
Yeah. Oh, it's switching.
They're getting a free Thunder.
Oh, there's going to be a change of Pokemon. Oh, it's close.
Critical hit, that's excellent.
That's awesome. What do it do? Just sweep the finish line?
Yeah. Well, I mean, I have imaginary friends, but that's not who I'm talking to. Can you hear my roommate, though?
What now?
Like, I'm curious.
Oh, this is awesome. Hit the reach. Wow! Go
down! There's only one Pokemon left in reserve.
I think you should choose Surf to Fish off.
There's nothing.
No.
This one's already taken serious damage. It's worrisome.
There we go. Okay, you can kind of hear him. Okay. At least you know that it's not my imaginary friend. Unless, you know, it's a shared hallucination. Okay, two more battles.
I couldn't pull through. That was the start.
Yeah.
Pretty sure you got Starmie again.
Yeah. Starmie. And Dragonite. And Articuno is good against
Zapdos and Exeggutor.
Exeggutor. And Exeggutor is the one that gave me trouble last go around.
Yeah. And it'll just have stronger stats too. Like, it's one of the legendary birds, so there's yeah. High base stats. Mm. And stab on Ice Beam.
No! No one wants to lose having come this far.
Well, this isn't bad for you. Sir.
Surf. Okay, I'm trusting you.
Just yeah. Resist his attack.
Yeah.
Here's the first move.
Special fell. That's annoying though. We'll see how much Surf does.
Savage attack.
Critical hit. Nice.
The intense battle continues. What's next? It didn't do much damage. Right, that's Surf!
Does Surf have a speed modifier in this game?
I don't believe so.
The crowd's excitement is building over this hot battle.
Okay, then we should switch up. Right, 37, 27. Maybe I'll get the gap, I guess. Which group is it?
Yeah, I prefer not to
switch
if I can avoid it, because then they get a free hit.
Exactly. And Psychic from Alakazam is
what bitch? Yeah, it's a hit! Oh, it's down! Which Pokemon is coming out?
Dragonite.
Nice, that's what I'm thinking.
The commands are issued. Oh, it's Dragonite! It has to make up for lost ground. How will the type difference affect that?
Yeah.
We'll do at least 17 damage for sure.
Yeah. Does Dragon Rage do an automatic 40?
I think it's by. Yeah, I think it's at 40 each time, right? Or is it your level, by the way? I think it's your level.
Either way, it's fine in this case.
And it's down. What Pokemon will be fighting next?
Yeah.
Oh, it's Kadabra! This is a fight between two different types of Pokemon.
Slammer Thunder.
Fire special, so slide
up. Okay.
I think so, that's what I'm doing.
What now?
Doesn't matter.
Oh, is it down and out? There's only one Pokemon left in reserve. Oh, it's Articuno! It's one Pokemon against two now. The tenth battle continues.
Yeah.
What's that?
Nothing special.
After this pet,
I don't have Peck. It's Razor Wind. I'm not even sure.
Neither one is succeeding
at Sky Attack takes a charge first. I'll try Razor Wind.
They go into battle.
I'm not sure how much Razor Wind does.
What's this?
Ooh. Oh, it also takes a charge. Should have done Ice Beam and hope for the freezing. Like, what even is Razor Wind? I don't remember ever seeing it before.
Clearly, I never use it for good reason. It takes a turn. Who makes his left this way?
Okay, it's 11:45. So, even though I haven't made any progress, I think I'm going to have to call it for the night, as it's getting kind of late, and like I went through that twice, and I've been streaming for almost 2 hours, so yeah. I'm just gonna find who's online for me to host. We're gonna host Glitch. Can I just get this brought up? So, just put in the host. Thanks for watching. I'll probably be back tomorrow with Four Swords Adventures, Legend of Zelda Four Swords Adventures. But I'm not 100% certain, but probably. So, yeah, and see you guys and have a nice night.